Sasha Bar in Poble Sec, Barcelona. We've been invited. We're going to go inside, check it out, and meet some of the staff as well. Play mom. Leo, the owner here at Sasha Bar. Why Sasha Bar? The name.
This bar is, the name is really very easy because it's the inspiration of my mom. My mom is really for me. She's, we arrived from Russia, maybe in the year 94. And we arrived to alone with my mom, with my grandmother, and my mom to start here, to start alone, to create a one of the first Russian restaurant in Barcelona, in the Avenue Gaudí. And I always, when I to finish the school, I go to the bar, visit my mom, hi, how are you? And maybe I'm to the, I come to say, I am born in the inside of one restaurant. I'm loving this business, I love the everything about, I love wines, and this is it's my dream to do 2 years ago and to start to think with the idea in my head or to do a place, a good place for the people who like to enjoy a good product, a good enjoy wine.
The definition of good son,
right here.
Come say hi to Leo when you come to Barcelona, come to Sasha Bar. It's been a wonderful evening here with Sasha, and it continues to be. If you're coming to Barcelona, come to Poble Sec, come to Sasha Bar. I'm going to enjoy the rest of this evening, the rest of this wine, and I know personally I'm going to be back, and I think we need to see you here as well. And tell him that Catalunya.com sent you. I've had too much wine.